Feels quite bizarre, but the World Cup is here. Arranged in Qatar, where it's illegal to drink beer. They ain't got no stadiums, but in the lack of places to play, they hired foreign workers, but the workers get no pay. They work 15 hours a day, and they got no place to run. We close their eyes when they collapse under the Arabic sun. But there are more important things than a random skinny play. FIFA does what FIFA likes. We gave the cup to a nasty place, cause we got paid by Qatari shikes.
Friends with shikes and oligarchs, if Aquino saves the day, I got no time for human rights. Wanna watch my country play. Wanna watch my country play. Wanna watch my country play.